Chitlins con Carne by Kenny Burrell.
Thank you.